When looking at a turkey, you see it has two legs. They're moving lots of ways because of different muscles. Let's take a look at them. Those involved in abduction include iliotrochin, pterygius externus, and also iliotibialis, lateralis, and flexor crudis medialis. Adductors, there are two of these, MBNs and pubitio femoralis. These are the muscles of a bird's hind limb. They flex, extend, abduct, adduct, and rotate the hind limb. Now look at those that flex the hip. Iliotibialis, cranialis, iliotrochantericus, caudalis. Hip extensors are these, ischiofemoralis, flexor crudis lateralis, pubischiofemoralis. The hip is rotated by lots of little muscles, obturator, iliacus, ischiofemoralis,
and the iliotrochanteric with externus, medialis, cranialis, and caudalis.
These are the muscles of a bird's hind limb. They flex, extend, abduct, adduct, and rotate the hind limb. Now moving downwards to the knee, the joint between the femur, tibia, tarsus, and tibia. Which muscles can we see? Those that flex the knee include ambience, flexor crudis, lateralis, iliofibularis, and femorotibialis. Extensors of the knee include femorotibialis, flexor crudis medialis, and iliotibialis, cranialis, and the knee is rotated by pars interna. These are the muscles of a bird's hind limb. They flex, extend, abduct, adduct, and rotate the hind limb.
Moving down we have the hock, the joint between the tibiotarsus and the tarsal metatarsus. The muscles that flex the hock are fibularis, brevis, tibialis, cranialis, and extensor digitorum longus. The hock is then extended by fibularis longus, and one with many parts called gastrocnemius. The muscle that rotates the tarsal metatarsus is called the fibularis brevis.
These are the muscles of a bird's hind limb. They flex, extend, abduct, adduct, and rotate the hind limb.
Finally, we have the digits.
Lots of little bones
used to perch and grasp and hold
food, sticks, and stones. Those which flex the digits are ambience,
digital flexor,
and also gastrocnemius.
The digits are extended by extensor digitorum longus,
and also extensor hallucis longus. These are the muscles of a bird's hind limb. They flex, extend, abduct, adduct, and rotate the hind limb.